Where have you been?
I was apprehended by ICE. They had me unquestioned my status. It was
not for 24 hours. I've been calling you all day.
I decided to drop my burner phone before I got to the van. I figured it was better to not have a way to track this back to you. I'd like to say it won't happen again, but who knows in this corridor for coach.
Drew, is this true?
Yes. I think I'm out of custody. After meeting his brother and finding out that we got him green cards, I just wanted to make sure that Obi got here safely. We got Obi here safely.
What do you mean we got?
What are you doing?
Your brother had mentioned that one of us reached out to Shanti about green cards. And well, it wasn't me, and I know it wasn't Kane. You know? Tariq can take a bit close though.
Obi? To recap, you and your brother get green cards. And did you return that kindness by helping him escape execution?
You said it yourself, the boy is brilliant. What use is he to us if he's dead?
You make an excellent point. I mean, as much as I hate Tariq, we do have use for him. You, on the other hand, it seems the only thing that you've managed to get right lately is betrayal. You've lost focus.
See your life. I never lose focus. I've been your focus. You have no idea what I've done to protect you. Protect us.
There is no last speaker.
We're going soon.
Don't worry.